It's Q101.1, the Manno brothers with Office backstage at Lollapalooza. Hi, guys.
Hey, buddy.
And girl.
Yeah, what I'm kind of a guy too. Anyway,
hey, another beer.
I'm just one of the guys.
How you guys doing? It's great to see you, and it's great to see you at Lollapalooza.
Oh, feeling great. It's been a great day, great weekend. Just got off stage and all sweaty and gross, and having a good time.
You look horrible.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
My balls are all stuck together.
Oh wow.
We're not all Manno brothers. Happens? You know what I mean?
Yeah. So there was a little.
It's hard to look this good.
There was a little confusion. Are you guys having your own interview down there? Cool. No.
It was just like, we have to be clean on this, right?
No.
It's
no.
Oh, okay, cool.
Go for it. What do you want to say? What is it that you're dying to get off your chest?
Skeet, skeet.
Oh, skeet, skeet, mother.
No, but your set change, your set time got like a little switched around today. Did it work in your favor in retrospect?
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Yeah. A lot more people make it out at 1 p.m. as opposed to 11:30 a.m., man.
That's
yeah.
good.
That's a big difference.
Yeah. And that is that. Does
whatever band canceled, awesome.
It was the Weaker Thans.
I love the Weaker Thans too. I grew up listening to Propagandhi and Weaker Thans and all those guys.
There was a small fraction that showed up and like, oh, you are not Propagandhi.
Yeah.
But I think we needed. Right. You are not
the Weaker Thans. If they were going to show up for the Weaker Thans though, expecting Propagandhi, they would have been sorely disappointed by that.
Mark your point of failing.
How cool is it though for you guys as a band, you know, to be from Chicago and then to look out and play and to just be a part of this? Is that a highlight for you guys?
Oh, hell yeah, it's great.
It's cool. You know, Grant Park is like a place everybody's come for ages. Daniel Burnham hooked it up for all of us, and here we are today. It's awesome.
Especially when your friends are out there saying, I know you just made a mistake.
Yeah,
that's funny. Have you come
in the stole me money?
Have you come in the last few years? Have you come here for Lollapalooza?
Yeah, we played 2 years ago.
Oh, you did play 2 years ago. I'm sorry.
And then last year I swung by and hung out, but it's not quite the same experience when you're not playing.
Sure.
I didn't come by last year. I dropped somebody off and saw the Batman movie being filmed, and that was about it.
Did you cool. see? Have you seen?
Major I saw the truck upside down.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I saw the truck upside down. It's pretty awesome.
Cool.
It's a good movie.
Great.
Oh, it's great.
Yeah.
Have you? Are you guys working on anything new after Night at the Ritz is out? I mean, you working?
Yeah,
on
we have
stuff?
A whole new record tracked, and it's a three quarters of the way mixed.
Interesting.
It should be out. Cool. It should be out come winter.
14
so.
Songs.
Yeah. January 2009, it's coming out, and it's 14 songs, but then there's like a bunch of segues in between the 14 songs, so it's like a record to be played from front to back.
It's our Fragile.
Awesome.
You guys know, yes.
Yeah. Beautiful.
It's more progressive than I guess not prog rock, but it's like it's more a progressive listening experience as opposed to the
a la carte, song at a time. Yeah. Yeah.
Good. Oh, cool. That's exciting.
Honestly, great to see you guys again.
Thank you.
Great to see you guys, man.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
And yeah, good luck, continued success, and you guys make Chicago proud. So thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Flashpoint Academy, Chicago's digital media arts college. Ignite your potential.